Next, Michelle Schrader of Upper Midwest Management.
A few comments. I just say that because I remember when you were a dairy princess. What year was that?
Oh, let's not
do my job. Okay, all right. Do you remember what questions I asked you with this?
No, but I remember you took an envelope and held it to your head and said, KUZ, New Holland, and something else. And you opened up the envelope. What are manure spreaders?
Are you
Johnny Hurst used to do. Well, at Upper Midwest Management, we had a tough decision. Who was going to come here today to speak on behalf of Upper Midwest Management for Jim? And we decided, since I'm nearly related to him, because his dad's cousin, Margaret the Cake Lady, is my aunt, my great-grandmother's sister-in-law. Management. We've been proud and happy to be able to be involved in supporting the work that KUJ does.
Time out.
Oh, thank you.
There's a book tag for tomorrow.